I must now embark on a perilous journey to give birth in precisely the same swamp in which I was born.
If it's so dangerous, I'd better go with you. A gal has to protect her DNA.
No, Leela. Tradition demands that I make this journey with my Smizmar. And since Amy isn't here, I must go it alone. Farewell, for we may never meet again. My scrapes feel a little better now.
Hey, what's this fat ugly thing? A frog? A toad? Your mama!
It's a poisonous fruit. No one move.
I'm back, baby.
Behold, the sacred ancestral birthing grounds of my family.
Smells like a jackstrap.
I am the Grand Midwife.
Hi.
I am Kif of the Clan Croaker, come to bear my young.
Then let the tea of new life be brewed, as it is writ, and both shall lift the jug together. Where is your Smizmar?
She is not with me.
Oh, the sorrow! Oh, the shame! I'm sorry, I'm probably just making you feel worse.
As long as Amy is with me in my heart, I will have the strength of two. Apparently, Amy hasn't been working out much lately.
As the tea boils, please join hands with your beloved Smizmar. Oh, right. Sorry, but I've memorized the ceremony by rote, and it mentions her a lot.
I'll try to endure.
Good, because I'm not changing it. Now turn, ye two, and gaze deeply into each other's eyes.
What are you looking at?
May the love I sense between you at this moment remain with you both through all your days. The tea of new life is ready. Let those whose love created this life speak each other's names, then drink.
Amy.
Kif!
Oh! Amy, is it you or have I gone crazy with loneliness?
Both!
I still don't know if I'm ready for this, but I do know I love you, and I want to be here beside you.
Great. Now I lost my place. I'm starting over.
Oh, no time. It has begun.
Oh, oh my. Oh. Neat.
You can do it, Kif.
Oh, Lily.
Oh, man!
Amy, my love, tell me, are they making it to the water?
The birthing is complete.
Yeah! Right.
Oh, thank goodness.
I will now take my leave. I live here, so I won't actually be going anywhere. But you don't have to talk to me anymore.
Congratulations.
Nice. Way to go, Squishy.